Next, a fresh, new, exuberant sound from New Orleans. Trombone, Shorty, and Orleans Avenue.
Ivan Neville in the house, yo. Yes, indeed. Are y'all enjoying yourselves so far? That's what I'm talking about. We'll be right back. the funkiest man alive, Ivan Neville.
Thank you, Neville.
Y'all can get y'all two-step on this one, you know. How you doing over there, Q?
Good,
man. Oh. talking about. Can we get funky? I'm talking about old school funky. I mean, old school funky. I tell you what, Big D, let me see what you got over there.
Thank you.
To view full ACL episodes, go to video.pbs.org.
Where does the name come from, or who came up with the Trombone Shorty?
It was my brother James Andrews. We were playing a jazz funeral, and I actually was leaning up against the trombone. It was much taller than I was, and he called out Trombone Shorty. And from there, it was stuck with me ever since.
Yeah. You know, and I was just little kid, he was a little kid. He was probably 12, 13 years old. Yeah. And the trombone was bigger than him, you know?
You know, I grew up with my brother. He was doing more traditional thing. And I grew up around the Neville brothers and Ivan and everybody. And they were playing a different type of thing. And as a kid, I was just soaking everything in and learning and being put in different situations.
He's got the traditional New Orleans thing, all that stuff. But he chooses to expand and listen to a bunch of stuff. And turn it into something that he's helping to create.